What's up, you guys? Sergeant CT920 here, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Call of Duty Black Ops.
Joe at AFBN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by
Woods
CCR.
Is here.
Woods, you look like crap.
I'm self-confident, John. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee Saab was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know.
He knew Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Standing by.
Force's level.
Let's fight these guys.
Watch my six! Those are our own borders! Do they know we're here?
Get up the hill!
Fire that scope!
I got him!
Get your head down!
Move up! VF 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the TOW missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out. VF 143 inbound.
Get down!
Understood. Stand by, X-Ray. Arc light, 2 minutes out. Affirmative, X-Ray. Engaging. Understood, X-Ray. Commencing run. Roger that, X-Ray. VF-143 standing by.
They ain't over yet!
Arc light, 1 minute out. Understood, X-Ray. Commencing run.
You look like hammered, Mason.
A man will do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut up!
NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that dossier!
Alright, so that has been a crazy action going on. So I'm gonna stop right here. So in the next video, I don't know what else we get into. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on my social network, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.